Hi, my name is Edward, your favorite pengawas. Today, this is the special edition for the Hari Guru video. We're gonna make an interview for some students and teachers. Let's go.
Hello, my name is Christopher from 5 Atom, and I'm the head boy.
What's up? I'm Ian Liew from 5 Atom.
Hi, I'm Natasha from 5 Intan.
Hi, I'm Bryan from 5A.
Hello, my name is Cikgu Nurain. I am your counseling teacher.
So I'm Cikgu Jacinta. I've been teaching in SMK Jalan Arang since 2011.
Saya Cikgu Lamah anak Sujang, telah mengajar 27 tahun, subjek di pendidikan moral dan sejarah.
Alright Ian, the first question. Do you think that being a teacher is hard?
Yes, because they don't have holiday.
Yes, it's very hard to teach many students, and the students, most of them, is very naughty.
Okay, jadi guru adalah sukar bagi saya, karena tugas guru ini sebenarnya memberi pengorbanan yang besar kepada sekolah dan juga memberi ilmu yang luas kepada murid-murid. Jadi tugas ini amatlah sukar kepada guru, terutamanya jika murid sukar dan juga suka melawan cakap guru.
Teacher, have you ever regret about being a teacher?
For now, no, because my dream job is a counseling when I was like middle school, so I'm having a dream job right now.
Tidak pernah setakat ini kita, maksudnya cikgu masih bertahan dalam 27 tahun.
Have I ever regret? At first, I do regret become a teacher because I was supposed to do other profession, but after a few years, I think this is the best profession for me lah.
Next question. What do you want to give your teacher as a gift?
I think it is the hardest, or maybe the most simple gift that I can give the teacher, which is pass my SPM.
A gift. I think I would like to write a form of letter that set out all my appreciation and my thanks to all the teachers, one by one. I think this would be a good gift to show my appreciation and gratitude to them.
I want to give them a hug because they're very single.
What makes you dedicated to education?
Keseronokan bekerja bila kita mendapat respon yang baik dari pelajar.
Well, after like 2 or 3 years of teaching experience, when I saw a lot of my students, they succeed in their study. So it makes me feel like I can help more than this.
I think I just love students so much, and then I love counseling so much, and I want to help all of you guys if you guys have problem in terms of academic, social or whatnot. You can come to counseling session.
What is the most heartwarming thing that your teacher have ever did to you?
When I was primary school, my primary school teacher Tiong eat a birthday dinner with me. Very good, I like it. Yeah, Picasso.
Okay, pengalaman yang menyentuh perasaan saya ialah ada seorang guru ini, dia sanggup menghantar saya pulang ke sekolah ketika saya berada di sesi petang.
I remember back then in Form 2, I think, I'm having a really bad result. I forgot which subject, but I'm having a bad result. And one of the teachers come to me and persuade and ensure me that I'm doing well and not too depressed on the bad result. So I think that's a very heartwarming for me.
Don't ever give up. That's all.
I want you guys to just enjoy the moment of learning. Don't pressure yourself too much. Just learn hard and also smart.
Teruskan berusaha, jangan mudah mengalah. Berusaha selagi kita boleh berusaha.
I want to say thank you to all of the teachers that educate us, and I'm very grateful for all the teachers.
First of all, I would like to say Happy Teachers Days, and thank you for your guidance and teaching throughout the 5 years in Jalan Arang, SMK Jalan Arang. That's from me, genuinely from my heart.
Selamat Hari Guru.
And before I end, I would like to give every teacher here a gift. Let me look for it first. Oh, here. Ding! Happy Teachers Day!